Hey, it's Jordan here with Countryside Sewer and Septic, and we're going to set some concrete class 1 aerobic tank and a concrete lift station. So here's how it's done. There. Where do you want to, don't stand where the truck's going to flip on us, right? We had to use two machines to get this in today. Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
How close do you think she's gonna be on the edge? Because
I got those two chunks down right now. Right at the edge. That was the part. Yeah, it's all pretty wet, right?
You think the hydraulic cement's gonna make it?
We might have to cut it back and offset it.
All right, so there it is down in the hole, and we didn't tip the crane. So it's a good day so far.